term on a Saturday. It's hard. It's hard. Charlie, get your ass up. You get ready for the cookout. For the cookout. It's time for me to get ready for the cookout. For the cookout. Cable One don't want it. DirecTV don't want it. Carno don't want it. Light bill up, sure don't want that. Your ex died last night. Oh, I want this. I'm just trying to figure out how the hell he gonna have a damn party. And ain't got no damn gift. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, my gosh. Got you. Hope nobody see that. What y'all looking at? I dropped my damn nail.
Hi, oh. Charlene. I need you to watch my baby real quick. Please.
Damn, I just said damn. Hell. But I don't mind. Give it here. Because you might drop her. You know you've been on crack for 10 years.
Actually, it was 3.
Oh, well. What's her name?
Takira Nisha.
Oh. Okay. All right. Let me fix her thing because you just do her any kind of way. Hell, been on crack for 10 damn years and you still ain't take care of this damn baby. Then she ain't got no damn hair. That's what bothers me. Teresa! Come. We're gonna start the damn crying. Be quiet. You know what? I got the perfect thing for you. We're gonna play makeup. Oh. Go to sleep, little baby. Oh, that makeup is slaying. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Charlie, what a damn music is. Hell. Oh, that's my sound. It's a cookout over with because I'm tired. I don't feel like eating.
Okay, I'm back. Where my baby?
What?
Where my baby?
Oh, girl, I don't know. Once my song came on, I threw that flow up.
What you
I threw
mean?
Her ass somewhere.
You don't lost your damn mind. You supposed to watch her.
That's not my problem, sweetheart. You should never wrap her up in my arms like it was all good. You
go
already knew what it was. Girl, get by my face.
Go find my baby.
Get up by my face! Sure. Stop. I'm gonna go give me some water. I'm tired as hell.
What's up, sex?
Don't get your ugly ass on my face.
Good looking ass. So, no. Come here. Bring your ass over here.
Well, look at your sexy self.
Look, Pastor Leroy, I'm not in the mood now. What do you want?
I saw you over there getting down.
For real? Did I kill you?
Hell yeah.
I know that's right, but look, I already know what you're up to, so let me just tell you something, all right? Don't even think about it, okay? So just turn your tail right back on over to 308. Shoot, I don't want you. Might want your brother, but I don't want you. Go on now. Sitting over there looking.
You need to come over here to 308.
No, what you need is WD-40. Funky T-Fast. Look, leave me alone now. I'm trying to get something to drink. I'm thirsty. I'm dehydrated. I just got through doing a whole full workout. Fade. Now leave me alone.
When you let me put that dick in, I will.
Did I not hear that correctly? Oh, hell no. I lost your damn mind. Woo! Who is this walking up here?
Boo.
Pow! Who is you?
Charlie Freddy.
I'm sorry. Party's over. You came a little bit too early. I told you to be over here at 6 o'clock, not 6:30, so... Lock! Time for you to go home. Bye then.
That ain't going nowhere. Got me fucked up.
Oh, who you talking to?
You, I beat your ass.
See, hold on. Cause see, you lost your damn mind. Think you finna put your hands on me? Bring your ass out!
Please stop. Okay.
Now that's how you whip some ass. Got me messing up my damn hair. Party's over. Everybody go home. Shit, I'm tired. Try to get your ass on over here. Tell your baby mama she got to go. Now where the hell is Keon? Oh, I know you lying. This car better open up today. What the hell? What the hell? I'll be damn fine getting up on this truck today. Hell. This got to be a joke. This got to be a damn joke. And it's a Magnum. Oh, I know you lying. Okay.
I'm chill with my food, so call me back.
Should I rhyme or start with the
hook?
Start with the hook. To my people who don't want to go to work.
Stay on mine. Bring your ass out! Bring your ass out! Kia!
Thank God it's Friday. Do your mom know you act so berserk? Thank God it's Friday. What's the drag? What's the drag, girl? She don't wanna.
Bring your ass out!
I wanna thank mom for making me a star before I had fast cars. I couldn't tell the difference from Whoppers and Caviar. Before the fame, way before things changed, all I wanted to do was freestyle and get named. I used to work at the fast food restaurant, minimum wage, dreaming I'm on stage. At 17, I left the house because my father was a minister and I ain't want the Marvin route. What's going on? Today to sell a song, you need a video with soft porn. MCs in the industry, you want a tip? Don't let them pimp you like Goldie. And tell Sony they better have my money, cause I play with the Commodores, then be like Lionel Richie. Low income, I stay so hungry that if 50 Cent came to rob me, he'd be part of my charity. I wanna thank my, whoa. Yo, to my people cutting hair in the shops, thank God.